Zelfa Barrett is going to meet Runo Torimo, and I have to say this is IBF Eliminator Junior Lightweight Battle. Zelfa Barrett is a great, great boxer. 26-1-0. Amazing United Kingdom boxer, Brown Flash. 5'10", 68 inches of reach, fighting out of Manchester. And he got great victories over Kiko Martinez, Eric Donovan, Varel Simeon, Jordan McCrory, Leon Woodstock. He's the former Commonwealth British Empire Super Fighter title owner. And he only lost once to Ronnie Clark via majority decision, which was, well, at least to some point, it was a suspicious decision, but okay, it was what it was. Now he's gonna meet Bruno Torimo. Bruno Torimo, 26-2, 5 KOs. He was born in Rombo, Tanzania, but fights out of Southport, Queensland, Australia. And this fighter, Bruno Torimo, he is International Boxing Federation, International Super Fighter title owner, and Vacant International Boxing Organization, Intercontinental Super Fighter title owner. He was better than Kai McKenzie, fought to a draw against Paul Fleming. His losses came to big guys like Bilal Deep, for example, and in Oceania, he won so many titles. He's Pan-Pacific Super Fighter champ. He is also Vacant International Boxing Federation International Super Fighter title owner. He defeated Sheriff Gurdijevac in Novi Pazar, Serbia. I mean, this Australian boxer is very talented, but now fighting against Zelfa Barrett. Zelfa Barrett has a knockout power. He's got 16 KOs on the other side. Bruno Torimo is more of a point boxer. He is more of a point fighter, like a karate point fighter, or, you know, he is a point collector. He is not a knockout artist, so against Zelfa Barrett, especially in the United Kingdom, I doubt he'll be able to outwork him, especially considering the fact that Zelfa Barrett marches forward, changes levels like a natural. I do think Zelfa Barrett is going to win this one, so I'm gonna go into the favor of Zelfa Barrett. I think Barrett wins this one.